Power in benevolent hands is a virtue, not a vice. President Obama's policies often seem reflective of an ideology that treats American power as a principal adversary, not ally, to world peace. That flies in the face of both history and experience, and it resigns us to national decline.